Hello friends, today let's talk about how DMIT can help in making parenting easy. For that, let's first understand what is DMIT. DMIT is Dermatoglyphics Multiple Intelligence Test. It talks about two sciences. First is dermatoglyphics. The term is coined from the word derma, which means skin. And second is multiple intelligences, which are researched by many scientists since past few centuries. All of us possess 8 multiple intelligences in different degrees. And when we talk about skin here, what we mean is the study of our fingertips, which are nothing but our fingerprints. So, DMIT is a technique which integrates these two sciences and gives us the result of the functioning of our brain through our fingerprints. Now, let's talk about how DMIT helps in making parenting easy. The major aspects of parenting includes our children's behavioral growth, cognitive growth, mental growth, and physical growth. DMIT lets us understand our children in all these aspects and identifies the strengths and improvement areas of our children. It talks about the exact personality and inborn talents of our children. It identifies the learning patterns of our children as per their personality. It also talks about the creative and analytical bent of our children's mind. It emphasizes on identifying and nurturing the inborn potential of our children rather than challenging the mind to do different activities and try different learning methods to find out the correct one. Helping our children in choosing their careers is the major step in parenting. DMIT gives us the career and occupational projections for the children who are studying in 10th and 12th standards based on the 8 multiple intelligences of any children as per their caliber. For the parents of the children aged 3 to 12 years, DMIT helps you in aligning the cognitive and behavioral growth of your children as per their innate and inborn personality. It helps you build better memory retention and creative abilities of your children. It also helps you to plan the public behavior of your children and in building their confidence. It identifies the correct extracurricular activities like music, dance, sports, painting, sculpting, photography, and many more as per your child's innate uniqueness. The traditional way of learning was to teach and then trying to understand what is the learning style of our child, so in which they learn easily. Modern way is to first understand our children better and then teach them in their own style of learning for better retention. DMIT helps you in knowing your children better and understanding the correct parenting techniques and creating the customized learning programs for your children as per their innate capabilities. To know more about the correct parenting tips and techniques, please reach out on the given number or email ID, or otherwise you can visit our website www.dishadeepan.com also for more information. Thank you and happy parenting.